my name is Bobby Burton, and I'm here doing grass photos, and I'm a promotion coordinator for Records, aka Jackson Pollock. And we are here for the August installment of Miami Art Walk here at the Gap Gallery in the Wynwood Design District. Greg Pitts, also known to the Miami art community as the Black Jackson Pollock, is here displaying as the ramp-up for his promotional for his Art Basel 2010 exhibit, which is Greg's first introductory performance with the Art Basel exhibition. Greg is one of Miami's top artists and one of the top folk artists in the southeastern United States region. He's an abstract artist and a former famous photographer, and we are here to try to pump up the pieces such as you see with Pussy, such as Pussywood, and such as the other pieces, which is signed by the Native World Cup in South Africa. Greg's fingers always on the pulse of what's going on in worldwide events, what's going on in racial events, and what's going on collectively. But more than anything, Greg speaks from his heart, he speaks from his feelings, and we hope that you'll come by and see what the highlights about this is now.